We are all here today to meet dynamic women.
But people said immediately they found business clients, like big business clients that launched their business forward. Other people have found, you know, they found someone that they wanted to hire. So like actual business connections are happening here.
Intellectually, on a conscious level, I've been like, no, people can do anything, man. But like on a subconscious level, where it's deeper and it controls you more, but you don't even know it's happening. That's what I had, right? But every once in a while, there is sunshine. And I think one of the big lessons I've learned in the hardship of starting and growing a company is that when that happens, you have to drop everything and celebrate it.
Don't believe me, just why.